In this file, you're going to change out a picture. And how you do that, make sure the picture's selected. If you don't have Picture Tools tab active, this contextual tab, make sure you click it. And then it's going to be over here in the Adjust group. And you may see it a little bit bigger on your screen, but on my screen, here it is here, Change Picture. So you just click that, and you can browse to the picture that you want to change it over to. It'll just open up a navigation, a File Explorer window.